हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम हर्षिता एंड यू आर वाचिंग लिविंग द लाला लाइफ। आज की वीडियो में हम बात करने वाले हैं अबाउट द वर्स्ट वेज टू प्रिपेयर फॉर मर्चेंट नेवी स्पॉन्सरशिप एग्जाम। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
1, 2, 3 फक इट।
First of all, it is very important for a person who wants to join Merchant Navy to get a sponsorship. The worst ways through which you can prepare for this very important exam are, first and a very crucial point, neglecting physical fitness. In order to get into Merchant Navy, it is really important for you to be physically fit. You should not avoid your meals, you should not avoid exercising, and you should be medically fit in order to crack the medical examination of Merchant Navy. Second we have is ignoring the written test. Many sponsorship programs have a written test that includes subjects like physics, mathematics, journal aptitude. You need to prepare for this in advance. Underestimating or thinking that you will do this in future will definitely lead to a setback. Then we have skipping the interview preparation. Not preparing for the common questions and presenting yourself in front of the interviewers poorly can lead to bad impression. Then we have disregarding maritime knowledge. Having the basic understanding of maritime terms, shipping industry and life at sea is expected to you. Failing to learn about these show that you are not interested in joining Merchant Navy and you are not very serious about this. Then we have using fake documents. Submitting fake medical certificates, documents or any reports can not only be unethical but also illegal. If you are found doing any such thing, this can permanently lead to your career damage. I highly recommend you not to indulge in any such activity. The last and the most common mistake a lot of you does is overlooking the requirement of sponsorship companies. Companies have different requirements for their candidates. If you do not read the requirements carefully and apply for the wrong companies, your process of application would be automatically rejected. Now you might be worried that how are you actually going to crack sponsorship exam. You don't need to worry because Budding Mariners had launched their new course in which they are going to provide you unlimited mock interviews, so you do not have to worry about the interview process. Live classes that are going to help you in your basics. We are also going to provide you professional guidance through which it would be easier for you to get into a sponsorship company. If you want to enroll in the course, you can contact on the number shown on your screen. Till then, agar aapko video achhi lagi ho, toh don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such informational content. Bye bye.